Hi, David here from Jotform, here to show you how to enable form accessibility. From the form builder, click Settings, then Show More Options. Scroll down until you see Form Accessibility, and click Enabled from the drop-down menu. Next, check the box that says Show the Accessibility Badge on the form. Once you head back into the form builder, any accessibility warning messages will be clearly displayed. First, we'll click on the warning that asks us to include a submit button. Next, we'll click on the second warning that advises us to change the form's color palette. We'll be sure to choose an accessible color scheme with a badge on it. Lastly, we'll click on the warning that says we should include a label on all form questions, then update the form accordingly. After that, we'll publish the form and click Open in New Tab. As you can see, our form has clear required field descriptions and also an accessibility badge at the bottom. Now we can also test the form. If the form is missing any information, error messages will appear to the form respondent. Respondents can simply click on the error messages and they will be directed to the sections that need to be updated. Once the warning messages are resolved, we can continue filling out the form to completion and submit it. As you can see, enabling form accessibility is easy. Be sure to subscribe to Jotform's YouTube channel for more.